this is Biscuit and welcome. Oh, hello. Hello, this is Biscuit and welcome to the second video inside of LEGO City
Are
Undercover.
You sure that's safe, Frank? Of course it's
not safe.
Oh. Hey there. This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried repairing it.
With a hammer.
Cleaning the stairs. I'm cleaning the stairs. I forgot to get some water before cleaning the stairs.
Main computer operational. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
Eh, not bad. I'll try and find out who hacked it.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know everything about computers.
Computers?
Yes, computers. Basement time!
It's time to go to the basement.
If we find the camera, we have to take mug shots by photocopy.
I mean the lift.
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist chief brought in from overseas. Chase McCain!
Dunby! You're the new police chief?
Right. I might not like giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one! Get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
Are you two old friends?
Honey, if you put those essential supplies on my desk... Yes, chief! I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though he's probably a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
Wow. Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today. Come on, let's get you a uniform.
Shall we then, computer? Right, we're going into a lift apparently. The door shut.
This is our basement. I'll give you a tour.
Oh, come on. Let us control the game.
Chuck's vehicle request desk is in there. When you start, they only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more.
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now.
How do I open this thing?
The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety because a monster lives up there.
A monster.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
Sure, Frank. What's behind this door?
Oh, we'll come back to here. It's special. Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere.
Where are you?
When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I look pretty good in a dress.
Where are you
Check
going?
Inside those boxes. Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these days?
It's not exactly that hard, mate.
This is worse than gym class at school.
Right, let's get a uniform. Oh, how do I do this? How do I get a uniform? Where do I get to the disguise wheel? I need to run to a disguise box quickly. I know I can change my uniform in here. I just need to get in here. Good, right, let's get in here. Oh. I think I need to put my... I need a uniform. I really need a uniform. I need to run to the closest disguise box.
Oh, I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size. What gives?
Okay, sadly I'm gonna have to end this video here. But I do hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!